Good morning, my dear students. Today we are going to take lessons by unit 3, lessons 3 and 4 around the house. Let's start our lesson today by a new structure, the past simple. The past simple is describing or talking about events that happened in the past. The keyword is for the past simple is yesterday ago last. So, yesterday, if you see yesterday ago last, make the verb past. Like, they took out the garbage. They took out the garbage. So, took is the past simple of the verb take. They took out the garbage. So they started by the subject, then the past simple, which is the past of the verb, then the object, the garbage. They took out the garbage. And in making question, we start our question by the WH question, like what? Then the helping verb add, get, adding the helping verb get, then the subject, they, then the infinitive of the verb. So when we put that in the question, we put the infinitive of the verb, not the past simple of the verb. What did they do? What did they do? They took out the garbage. I set the table. Set is the best symbol of the verb, also set. I set the table. I set the table. I did not set the table. Here, the negative form of the best symbol, didn't or did not. Like, we start by subject, then the negative form, didn't or did not, then the infinitive of the verb, set the table. I didn't set the table. Here we are having some verbs. Make. The boss is made. So make, made, feed, fed, sweep, swept, take, took, do, did, hang, hung, put, sit, sit. Again, make, made, feed, fed, sweep, swept, take, took, do, did, hang, hung, put, sit, sit. Those are irregular verbs. And we know that if we had regular verbs, it must be memorized as it is, not as regular verbs. The regular verbs should be we will add to them D or ED or I, ED. Here are some other irregular verbs like dust, dusted, dust, dusted, greet, greeted, plant, planted, roast, roasted, count, counted, weed, weeded, kiss, kissed, poop, pooped, chop, chewed, climb, climbed, watch, watched, wash, washed. Again here, the ED is pronounced like that sound. So, dust, dusted. Greet, greeted. Plant, planted. Roast, roasted. Count, counted. Weed, weeded. But here, the ED sound, the ED is pronounced like that sound. So, kiss, kissed. Cook, cooked. Chop, chopped. Climb, climbed. Watch, watched. Wash, washed. Let's practice. Circle the word and replace it with a red one. Seeds, beans, bees, and. Seeds, beans, bees, and. So what's the difference? Yes, you are right. It's and. And we put, for example, eggs. Painted, dusted, invited, took. Painted, dusted, invited, took. Here they are regular verbs and this irregular verb, so took is a different one, or the old one. And we got, for example, cleaned. Lunch, ant, tiger, goat. Here are three animals and the old one is lunch, so it will be dog. Number four, skateboard, bed, table, take out. Skateboard, bed, table, take out. Yes, all right, it's take out. And that would be, for example, bed. Chair, for example. Set the table, feed the beds, do the laundry, math. It will be mass and weed. The flow. Thank you. See you.